Hello, ladies and gents, everything between all that, welcome back to more Syberia 3.
Ostrich is soon not controllable. Miss Ketwalk must quickly clean river.
Sure.
Ostriches maybe die poisoned?
Fucking hate these yukels now. They managed to make them shitty.
The yukels are going to be overwhelmed here soon. I have to help them.
Okay.
Quickly, or all ostriches lost.
Quickly, or all ostriches lost. I fucking hate these people. Okay. Their voice acting is horrible. They can't emote. They look literally like hunks of shit. What happened to the yukels of Syberia too? They were so damn awesome. Now they made them, we are Russian. We speak English, even though it was not really clear. Actually, no, I shouldn't say that. The shaman actually spoke. Oh my god, this...
Ladies and gentlemen of the spirit world, if you want to show me the way, now's the time.
Show me the way. We want to know the way. Oh, okay. Apparently she knows how to run herself.
Just had to ask, I guess.
Now it's time for another shitty puzzle! I think. For fuck's sake.
This gauge is obviously for measuring the water flow from the dam.
But obviously, I mean, for fuck's sake, woman. Back. okay. Okay, so what the fuck do these things do? Should be okay now. Okay, so this one, the last one actually, okay, good. Okay, that one's closed, and we need this. And this. That's clean, right? So this stops. Did I do it?
This gauge is obviously for measuring the water flow from the dam.
I mean, it looks clean. Right, guys? I think that's what we need to do. Right? I hope, maybe?
Miss Catwalk! Pew pew peek-laka-laka!
Oh, shut up.
Miss Catwalk must do something! Quick!
Ah! Ostriches maybe die poisoned?
Is that a female chamois?
Miss Catwalker must now quick go upriver.
Okay, so that was not it. Is this okay? It looks okay, it's green, I mean.
This gauge is obviously for measuring the water flow from the dam.
I really don't know how am I supposed to know that it's okay. Is it really that obvious? Is that thing... Does the arrow have to point to green?
Miss Catwalk! Pew pew peek laka laka!
So annoying. Ready?
Miss Catwalker must now quick go upriver.
Miss Catwalker must do something while we sit here on our asses and do absolutely nothing. Alright. See what the chamois wants. Hopefully she has lightning shield up. That's the way chamois roll now. They had it, then they lost it, and then now they have it again. This is a fine mess. Clean that shit up, yo. You know, these guys are really, really proud of what they did. They show us this whole cinematic view, and it looks fucking horrible. Are they really this unaware? This oblivious?
What a strange sculpture. Looks like a kind of octopus or squid.
Looks like Cthulhu. Okay, so apparently we have a ginger
Hello,
out here.
Little lady.
Hello, ginger. Spare a soul? Alright, you don't have any.
Kunuk Mak? Miss Catwalk? Like collect souvenirs?
Well, that sculpture there.
Ha ha, Kilak. That great spirit. Very bad, Miss Catwalk. Evil monster of watering great lake.
Oh, I see. It's a representation of a local legend.
Haha, not legend, Miss Catwalk. Kilak, Very great, very bad. Live at bottom of lake.
If the monster really existed, wouldn't he have attacked your ostriches when you tried to cross the lake to continue your journey?
Yukos always cross in day. Keelak not like day and light. Always when lake frozen. Keelak not be able to cross ice to eat ostriches then. But now, lake still not frozen. Ostrich is impatient. Not good, not good.
So, how's business?
Shit.
Tuk tuk. No more client tourists here. No more like you calls in Valsenbor. Not good for business.
Why don't they like you here?
You calls stuck staying too long in Valsenbor. Not good. Must leave fast.
One of you repaired a key to help me escape the clinic. Was it you?
No. Smith, over there.
Awesome.
Kirk being gone so long really has you worried, doesn't it?
Kirk, sacred guide. No guide, so not great journey. Misketwalk comes with news about Kirk.
His treatment is weakening him, but he was fine when I left.
Ah, Kirk come back very fast. Or not good good.
Goodbye, and thank you for all the information.
Okay, Misketwalk. Bye-bye.
And that's it for this part. Hope you've enjoyed. See you next time. Bye.